first thing you know, they're right into your heart. My shoe with blue.
Love you guys.
I'm from Queens, it's my home, East Coast. It's over 10 years, love you guys.
Thank you.
And joining us throughout the evening, please give a welcome to Adam Malin, who is the reason we're here in the first place. He created the conventions, and we're here because of him. So thank you, Adam, for loaning us your talents this evening. We'd like to have, I'd like to play a song that was written by Loudon Swain. Is that cool?
Yeah!
Cool. Good, I'm glad we figured that out. It's wild because when you cheer, you can hear like another audience just your same size cheer at the back, way back in the room. It's a weird echo. It's tripping me out. But who knows, it could be the drugs. Now, this is a song about advice a friend once gave me. It's all gonna be alright. One, two, and one, two, and. And an alarm in me. You won't believe me when I tell you I'm fine. Desertion may be my only crime. When I paid the price, I took your advice, and now I'm a wife. Why am I raging? you, Adam. And, well, next to stage, we have another guest star. Are you ready? Everybody give it up for Miss Kim Rowe!
I took off the microphone. That means I really mean it.
Yeah.
I'm here to hear what you got. One, two, one, two, come on, two, three, four. I like what I'm hearing. You guys, small but mighty. I'm gonna scream with you. One, two.
Yeah.
Cheers. All right, we're gonna slow it down a little bit. Give ourselves a breather. By ourselves, I mean me. It must now detonate from my radio. I get excited when I hear a song I didn't know. 5 o'clock never comes too fast. Each day feels like the last. I know I have to quit. Never trust a man who promises. He's a boss, so he doesn't mean a word he said. Day turns into night.
Thank you so much.
Oh my goodness.
Rich gave me strict stretches to not fuck this up, so. Can't wait. Hey everyone. How are you guys feeling? Me too. This is a tune that I like to label under the angry women songs. Hey, angry women out there? I thought so.
Thank you.
think about love. Darling, wouldn't live without you and your love. If I had those golden dreams of my yesterday, I would have you in the heavens, really dying along the way.
So as not to be left alone on stage, Billy and I would like to call out with us our favorite singer in the world, Mr. Jason Mayans. How about that? At least you're very young.
Oh, that's all you can say.
Thank you.
And Richard, you didn't get a proper intro before. On bass, all night helping us out, Richard Spade Jr. Alright, we're gonna play a song by The Station Breaks. It's a band Jason and I and Billy form. And this is called Slide It Thick.
Hey. only going down about twice a year. About 100 round of yeast, it's a copper line. Everybody knew your main room shine.
Yeah.
Thank you. Getting down with my bad self currently. All right. Yeah. Right. Well, anyway. Thank you so much for being here tonight, for spending this time with us. It never disappoints. This evening is always amazing, and you guys make it that way, so thank you so much. I wasn't feeling great right before I took the stage tonight, and you guys you guys lifted me up, and so I want to thank you. Yeah, we're a support system for each other. And anyway, a lot of you said today that you have changed or our music has helped you in some way. And I just want to make sure that you know that you have helped us so much as well. So this song is called She Waits. All right. Well. song about my mom fighting back. It's called Mama's Yet. Let's go.
Yeah.
couple more for you. All right. So, since we are in New Jersey, the fifth member of our group, Adam Malin, suggested we play this song. And since Adam's my boss, and this performer who wrote this next song is the boss, I can't say no to that. That's right.
Bruce!
Go, boyfriend.
Here we go!
Suicide machines sprung from the cages of
guys, while I give this guitar a good tunage, I just want to thank everybody who joined us on stage tonight, who now is out here with us. Everybody, all these actors, actors and Adam and Chris, everybody works really hard on all their songs, and I just want to say on behalf of the band, we thank you for it. Thank you. Yeah, Rich, you have something to say?
Cool. I'm just saying we should maybe have your guitar out of tune more often. It brings out your softer side. Oh, your list of thank yous get real long and drawn out, and that guitar's out of tune. Mike, are you good?
Alright guys, this is our last song tonight.
Yeah, Rob, if you don't mind, dude, I know we're going off script here. Sorry, man.
Yeah.
I wanna... Mike, are you cool if I count this in?
Sure.
Okay. You guys ready?
Ready.
You ready?
Yeah.
Alright. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you.
One thing's for sure, we are only on this stage because this man's on the show and is also a gifted musician who brought these other fellas with him.
Yeah.
So every song, every beat, every moment you've ever enjoyed on a Saturday night is a gift to you from Robin Hood.
Thank you so much, Richard. That means the world to me. Thank you. Thank you to Matt Cohen for letting me have his cake.
In a way, we're celebrating Matt Cohen's birthday by giving you a cake.
His cake, yeah.
That's funny because, you know, he's so freaking hot. He gets
everything. He has his cake and he eats it too.
Your birthday is Rob's day.
I'm going to have Matt's cake and eat it too. Thanks, everybody. I appreciate it. That was nice of you. And, thanks for a lovely evening and good night. Here we go.
Start to make it
just the men in the room. Just the men in the room. All right, you included, Rich. Here we go. One, two, three, let's go.